is on board with Pascal Wehrlein, who, well, 12th in the championship. And won on the road, didn't he, last time out in... Had two podium finishes last time out, to be honest, but got disqualified from race one for not submitting the right tyre choice for the race, and then a penalty in race two for not using his fan boost correctly. And as a result, it wasn't the haul of points that Porsche really should have taken. And I think what impressed me most, Dario, was that we've so often seen Wehrlein qualify at the front and then slip back to fifth or sixth in the race. But they seem to work out or, you know, crack the code of how to properly stay at the front in Puebla.
Set about it, but...
Lost Dario there for the moment. But Nikki, you can finish answer that one then.
Well, I was going to say, I mean, Pascal Wehrlein.